This post has now been updated with new deals, better prices and more places to buy from. Updated November 24th. There have been lots more deals in the last couple of days, with more expected. All the new prices are picked out in bold. Apple's iPad comes in four versions: the entry-level iPad, the small iPad mini, the newly upgraded iPad Air and the ultimate model, the iPad Pro, which comes in two sizes. All make exceptionally good gifts, including for yourself. For this Black Friday iPad roundup, I've assessed each tablet's strengths and weaknesses, and found discounted deals. I'll be updating the deals, so please check back. Many are live now, others won't start until Wednesday, November 25th, with more landing on Black Friday itself, November 27th. I'll be adding those as soon as they're confirmed. The iPad range, unlike those from rival manufacturers, are all available in with either Wi-Fi or Wi-Fi plus cellular configurations, where the latter includes a SIM card slot so you can log onto the internet from anywhere. This costs $100 more, and for many people, tethering to your phone's Wi-Fi hotspot is just as good. All the iPads have great battery life, 10 hours or more, and the most recent software upgrades has brought the tablet much closer to being a substitute laptop. All but the mini are compatible with Apple's keyboard accessories. More price drops on the iPad will assuredly happen, though they aren't here in great numbers yet. Please check back. This is the entry-level iPad, but if you think that makes it sound like it's in any way lacking, think again. The processor is not as speedy as the Air or Pro models, but for most people, this iPad is plenty fast. The design is slick and elegant with a glass front and aluminum back, and the bezels around the display are narrow. That's apart from at the base, where the Touch ID fingerprint sensor takes up some space. For most people, this tablet is powerful and effective enough and indeed is streets ahead of most of the competition. There's one rear camera, which is the case with every iPad apart from the Pro models. It's an 8MP sensor and the front camera is a lower resolution model, 1.2MP. Until 2 years ago, the base model iPad always had a 9.7 inches display. Now, that's been upgraded to 10.2 inches. The range of apps, well over a million, all designed for the iPad's big screen, mean there's something for everyone. Note that the 2020 iPad is the 8th generation model, though last year's 7th gen version is still available. Deals on 3rd generation iPad Air. The brand new iPad Air is sensational. It combines the fastest ever processor in an iPad with a striking new design that's all screen. That's been made possible by moving the Touch ID sensor to the power button on the top edge. This works brilliantly. The Air comes in 5 different colors, all of them lovely. The green and blue are particularly eye-catching.